no cars. Welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I really appreciate you stopping by, and you got here just in time. That's right, just in time for another 360-degree virtual tour of another great Corps of Engineer campgrounds. Today, I find myself at Live Oak Ridge Park, Belton Lake. I'm riding the Valkyrie, the Vituvia e-bike. I have the Insta 360 X3 mounted on the helmet. Let's go for a ride through Live Oak Ridge Campground. We'll go fast in the beginning, but I promise I'll slow down. Such a pretty little campground. There's way more slope on these sites than it appears. And you'll see when we get up here by Trudy Thunder, you'll see what I mean by that. Now half this campground has been recently renovated. Has not. As you can see, Trudy Thunder's got a whole lot of lift on the front. Down to the boat ramp. I'll tell you what, we'll do the boat ramp last. There's one pull-through site. We're looking right at it. Site number 22. And it'll be hard to get level. All right, let's go check out a boat ramp. That's a hill. Live Oak Ridge Park, Belton Lake. Hey, I sure appreciate you coming along for the ride. If you enjoyed this, please give me a thumbs up and blast me out across your social media. If you've not already, I'd be most honored if you'd consider clicking on the subscribe button. And for those of you who have been following along, thank you. That's why I'm here. Thank you for that opportunity. And for my patrons, I don't have a cover on. I'm holding it in my hand. I'm most grateful. You guys rock. Y'all come back now, you hear?